Here is my cave. And this is where I live. Not the palace. What? Oh, here's a bed. So if you're tired, my home is your home. I made a workbench to tinker on. If you need ammo, grenades, there's some raw materials here. So help yourself. You can have anything you like here. Can't carry all the shit anyway. Come on, don't be shy. Oh, anyhow, gotta tell you, this isn't just a pretty face. I've got a whole lot of knowledge stored up in here. And look at these hands. They know how to fix stuff. You'll never have second thoughts about picking me up.
Best to buy some smokes from the villagers before the assholes chase me away, bitch. Dumb cretins didn't like my life. Yeah, I've been banned from the village and the bridge ever since. No, you could take the zipline down, just hook up and away you go.
Ugh! stuck here for good. Three or four chronic fanatics. Single flashlight got them riled up enough to keep chasing me ever since. And we hide it out all over the place. Just quite convenient in its own way. You never know what night is going to get you. Also now the place like the back of my head now, it sure seems interesting. There used to be a military stockpile of some kind here for a while. Didn't go inside though, looks like there are some chemicals there. And there's this large house across the channel from here. It seems to be long abandoned, so something interesting might still be there. Can't get to it without the pool though. I guess I'll have to do something about it soon. Anyway, life goes on.
found Anna yet? Damn! We've been joking about the occupying forces, but now these jokes seem inappropriate.
I hope Anna is all right.
Oh, don't you worry, Katya. Our people will find her soon.
Yes, hello,
Arjun. Perhaps you found my daughter yet? No! What are you doing here, then? Go find her! Damir and Sam should be there soon. Leave no stone unturned. If you don't find Anna in half an hour, expand the search area. And remember, if anything should happen to Anna, I'll never forgive you. You dragged her into this charade with the jammer and that escape. Why are you even still here, standing around with me? Don't you give a damn about her?
No one else finds her first.
just love it. This place totally rocks.
Yeah. What the hell am I supposed to do? Huh? Hey, what's over there?
Thank you.
Do not, please!
Look, Seva, why do we keep the dumbasses locked up?
Well, that's a dumb question. What are we supposed to do here?
I'm tired of this fucking
wait for the caravan?
See? He's a greenhorn, but he's right.
Well, it's Kliaba and the boys waiting for the caravan, and we are just reserves.
Don't matter. These asshats could have squealed on us, and the plan was...
Hey! What's that?
Yeah. We'd be cut up.
That's if we got lucky.
Go and bite the dust here for nothing.
Why didn't we shoot on the spot then?
Do you expect Glava himself to roll once he gets the caravan?
Ah. Well, the caravan has a tugboat. Why would they need to
roll? What the fuck are we still doing?
For the shabazz!
We could be doing something fun, like sticking up trails.
The slaves are a small chain.
Wow. And what? What is the big plan?
Claiming the bridge. We kill the bridgeheads, and with such a fort and a ship, we get to roll the river. We will be sticking rich. All the gang leaders will line up to serve us. You catch the drift.
Damn, that's what I call a plan. Gliaba knows what's up. Hey, bro, why did those asshats sneak around here? Were they looking for us?
You wish!
They were going to...
There's really some shit going on, that's for sure. Joe, what did you see?
Nothing. Did you want nothing?
Nah, you're shitting
off my back, I said.
It's the real deal, man. They're all fucking mad in that cult. Think electricity is Satan. I've been here for a year already, so I heard shit.
Damn, that's fucked up! How were they going to do that?
The true way. With a cross and a prayer.
Standing here, visible from whoever knows where.
Make sure
this
seems
sucks.
There's a whole fucking bunch of their corpses there. So, funny thing the boss tells his people, huh?
What was that noise just now? Let's check this.
What the fuck is that supposed to be?
Yeah, they all cracked me up too.
What the fuck?
Well, they gotta take us when we shoot them.
They are better off dead.
Okay, nothing. Shit.
Well, it's not that bad here, but it sure is fucking boring. Like, really, really boring.
Who the fuck is over there?
Looks like it really was fucking nothing. Well, this place ain't so bad.
Good, actually.
If only I had some booze. Yeah, that would have been tough.
Ugh!
Let us out, please. You're not a bandit. I can see that. Don't leave us here, do you hear?
Though you are a heretic, we will pray for the salvation of your soul for as long as we live. God bless you.
Prayer is great, but I'd like to thank you with something more substantial. Listen close. There's a room in the terminal. We bring all the sinful things there for the fish to purify them. Here, take this key. You're a sinner anyway, and there might be something of use for you there.
Simon, you mustn't. Celantius will excommunicate you for that.
He won't if you don't tell him. Or perhaps you'd rather die here, by a heathen's blade.
Oh, of course not.
Back to the bridge, with the Lord's help.
Yes, this will be done.